look, I don't want to steal the Philly captain's thunder here, but we got a DJI and we're going to the Phillies game. So I feel like the only thing to say now is here we are. Saturday against the Pirates. Yesterday was the City Connect game. Did not go well. Did not go well, but they looked good. Kinda. We got the necessities. We got the Marinucci's hoagie. And let's see. Let's see how today's game goes. It's never a bad time down at CBP, baby. It's one of the most beautiful sights in all of Philadelphia. You know, they did a question the other day of what statue was missing from, like, the Lynx since Bank Park. And they had a couple names they threw out, Reggie White being one of them, Rui Hale being another one. I don't agree with either one of them, but Brian Dawkins. Brian Dawkins needs a statue ASAP. But who'd you put there? From the Phillies? Maybe Cole Hamels? Jimmy? Chase? Ryan? The whole 2008 gang, honestly? I don't know. It'll look great. Right there. Right next. One. The only. Michael Jack Schmidt. Might be one of the windiest days ever at Citizens Bank Park. Take a look at Ashburn Alley. The flags. I don't know if you can hear it, but the flags are whipping. And the people are blowing. That's crazy.
Beautiful day at the ballpark, baby.
This is how we're going to get you on camera. This is how we're going to get you on JQ videos.
Only at the ballpark.
A Brandon Marsh jersey. There we go. I don't know what else it's going to take. Brandon Marsh is an everyday player. Currently, yeah, he's not playing today, but currently our MVP. Most home runs in the National League are tied for it right now. Put him in. Put him in topper every day. Oh, what is this? Jimmy's.
I need ice cream.
Jimmy's at the ballpark. Check this out. With the chocolate fudge. We got the rainbow Jimmy's. We got the chocolate Jimmy's. We got the Hershey syrup. Oh my goodness gracious.
Wow, that's exciting.
Right over there, the Diamond Club, or the CP Ranking Club as it's now known as. One day we waited outside of the parking lot and the tickets over there were like $120 a seat. Now granted it was like 10 minutes before game time, but I think one day I'm just gonna sit out here and I am going to wait in the parking lot to see if I can get tickets for really, really cheap. Now not that $120 is cheap, but it's cheap for that area. Has anybody ever done that? What's like the best deal that you have ever gotten on Phillies tickets by just sitting out in the parking lot and waiting?
No cheesesteak review?
Not today.
I was going to say, I'm not going to follow you right now.
Thank you. I appreciate it. That's me. Thank you, guys. Where's your favorite cheesesteaks? Any gems that I'm missing so far?
Angela.
Angela, okay.
We appreciate you now. We're bastards.
Yeah. You guys, all you guys, dogs. All of you. That day all day. Pleasure meeting you guys. I appreciate you. A couple of Northeast guys. They love Steve's as well. Angelo's, they said, is the GOAT. But Steve's being from Northeast, nothing wrong with a little whiz wit and some fries with the whiz as well. It's just a little birch beer. Just get you every time.
Yo, Garrett Staubs. You got the day games club going, Coz?
Staubs. Spencer Turnbull. Full-time job, Philadelphia Philly starting pitcher. Part-time job, tossing the pigskin. I mean, he's had some great outings, so whatever you got to do, I think everybody on the rotation needs to toss the pigskin before the game. Love the fact when he warms up, he does like a play-action fake sometimes. There he goes. A little play-action fake, drop back, fires away. That's the key to success right there. In the words of Brandon Marsh, pitchers are athletes too, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you all please stand and help us honor the United States of America?
Oh, come on, come on, come on! We got this guy over here. Hey, weight room.
Don't swing with your purse. Sit down.
Pittsburgh finally has a good team and they want to bring all their chirpers here to CBP. Should be a fun game.
Today's topic up for debate is...
I love it. Is it okay to wear socks with slides? I say fair. Fair, right?
Fair. Yep. Fair.
Yeah.
Fair.
Yes.
Fair. Fair. Fair.
Wrong.
Fair. Fair.
Oh my god.
Fair. I don't wear socks or I don't wear slides, so. Fair.
Good in here, it's can you wear socks or slides? Yes, absolutely. But the people, slides and sandals, do you think it was like confusion? Because you can't wear socks with sandals.
Socks and slides, not sandals.
And that's just the way
it goes. Unless they're birds.
I gotta say, the Phillies DJs this year, they just make it feel like a Red October vibe. No matter the month.
Now back to the Phillies, designated hitter Kyle Schwarber.
Another walk.
Phillies shortstop Trey Turner.
One day I want to ask Trey Turner the thought process behind this walk-up music. Right. And like, what's the rule between the at-bats? Because like, some players have different music for different at-bats.
Yeah.
Like, Schwarber's is different.
Yeah, Schwarber's one is different than it's starting.
It's the Funky Donkey Schwartz. I don't know the actual lyrics.
It's the Funky
Schwartz. Right.
Oh, there he goes! He is speed! I think this year for Kyle Schwarber, he's going to set a new personal record for stolen bases.
This is the year of the Schwarb.
Slim, trim, speed, Schwarber. Oh, let's go! A hit and run with Kyle Schwarber. Words I never thought that I would say anytime soon. A hit and run with Kyle Schwarber. He is speed! Bottom seven, first and third, one out. Speedy Schwarber on third. Harper on first, Boehm up the bat. Blaze is going wild. Let's go! Yeah! That's why you said Schwarber. Well, Cassie, your turn. Bottom seven, man on first and second. We just tied up. Nick Castellanos is up the bat. Be a really great time if he can tee off on one here.
Yo, Nick Castellanos.
At least we tied it up. Back to a nothing-nothing game.
All thanks to Kyle Schwarber.
All thanks to Speedy Schwarber, baby.
The tied up part, not the...
Right.
Oh, yeah, hold on.
You know, over the years, my thoughts on the wave have changed a little bit. But it's a 3-3 game. We're in the final innings. It just feels like there's too much going on right now. Just start the wave, but that's just my take. Stubby! Stubby!
Get out!
Stubby, it's a warning track pop-up, and I think the reason is because people were pushing it back from the wave. So, in a game, like right now, close game, don't do the wave. With that being said, like when is a good time to start the wave?
Never.
I think
never.
Like if you're up by like 5 runs, 6 runs, and there's no chance of a comeback. But other than that, I don't know. He's such a jolly little man over there though. Like he would probably make a great cherub during Christmas, that guy over there. Great smile.
Cherub.
Yeah, he would. I like that guy. I don't want to start the wave, but I like that man. Top of the ninth coming up, which only means one thing. We could have a little exciting walk-off coming our way. Who doesn't like that, huh? Oh, the Hoffman coming in.
The Hoffman.
Here we go, 2-3. By the way, have you seen his cleats from Next Level Customs?
Huh?
Filthy. I love the throwback ones. Bottom left.
Yeah.
Those are nice. Those ones.
Those are sick.
Hoff comes in, does his thing. It's time for a little bottom of the ninth heroics. What do we say? Kyle Schwarber, leadoff single. Whit Merrifield comes in to pinch run, and man, he's got an aggressive lead. I think he's going to go. Trey Turner with the walk, bringing up the guy who has a thing for the dramatics. Number three, Bryce Harper. Come on. Let's go! Move, yeah. Oh, man. Ball in the dirt, enough to get Whit home. Harper pulls him up. Sloppy throwback third. Could have been it. Nobody's more upset than Harp right now. But now it's time for a little bit of daycare to do their thing. Let's go, Bomer.
Come on, Bomer! Come on, Nick!
They walk Bomer, rightly so. In the casting, bases juiced. Here we go, Casty. Send us home, kid. Oh! 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 Let's go, Casty. That's how you get out of a slump, mate. That's how you get out of a slump. How you get out of a slump. What a way to be, Casty. Hell of a way to end it. Phillies win. It's time to go home.